What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. If your iPad is locked and you're unable to access it, resetting it to factory settings can be a solution. This process will erase all the data on your device, including passwords and personal information. Before wiping the iPad, it's essential to back up all your data. You can either use iCloud or iTunes to back up your device. Method 1: Factory reset iPad from the lock screen. Make sure your iPad is connected to the internet before you begin. What's more, you will need your Apple ID and password. Continue to enter your password until the option to erase iPad appears. Then select Erase iPad, and then enter your Apple ID password. After that, the process of erasing your iPad will begin. Just a few moments and the hello screen will appear, and you can set up your iPad as a new device. If your iPad is not connected to the network or the Erase iPad option does not appear, you can try to use ForeKey. Download and install ForeKey on your PC or Mac, launch the program to get started, connect your locked iPad to a computer, and the software will detect it automatically. Click Start from the main interface. If your iPad does not automatically connect to your PC, we'll get an instruction to enter recovery mode. Choose your device model. For iPad without home button, press and quickly release the volume up and down buttons successively. Press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. You will now be prompted to download the most recent firmware package. Choose a save path and click download to proceed. After you download the firmware, click the start to remove button and wait for the process to complete. Within a while, your iPad will be unlocked. Well done. Now we are on the hello screen. Let's go ahead and set it up. We can restore a backup or transfer from another device. Or you can restore your data back if you have backups in iCloud or iTunes. Method 3: Factory reset iPad with iTunes. To begin, connect your locked iPad to a computer with iTunes installed. Launch iTunes and wait for it to detect your device. Next, put your device into recovery mode. Once in recovery mode, click on Restore and wait for iTunes to erase all data from your locked iPad. After restoring your device, you can set it up as new or restore from a previous backup if available. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. For more tutorials like this, subscribe to the Tenorshare channel. See you next time.